It's about time.
Your face is about time. That, I think, is an ally. That just yeah, it is. I think. Maybe. I'm really curious to know what's in this thing up here. I don't think I've ever opened a box that looked like that. You missed the door. Oh well. Hey, we got the one with the lockpick.
Grand.
And by that I mean big fucking knife. Alright, we're all going downstairs. Oh, crap!
I am at the mercy of my enemy. I am not concealed.
How did he spot you facing the other way? But my curiosity is piqued because I know for sure now that they are guarding something. And this is good. Teamwork. What?
It wasn't my fault, I swear.
Shit. What?
What was I thinking?
What the fuck were you thinking, you crazy old bat? Okay, Ball, you're gonna run.
I am understanding it.
You shouldn't be understanding, you should be runderstanding. Ready, Cakes? Doing your thing? Hmm?
It ain't pity. What the? Gonna bleed to death in no time at all.
Oh, gotta be kidding me.
He
shot him right through this guy's corpse, too. Oh god, that might have killed him. If a guy that's, unconscious is shot or hurt a bunch, he will totally, completely die. Okay. Call that a turn.
I won't survive much longer without medical attention.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing, lady? If you pick up that gun, I will ice you. I will kill you and throw you in the fireplace. I'll chop you up like cordwood. Oh, Zenaida, that looks really awkward. So this building is still full of Zijamans. Let's go do some door chopping first. Speaking of cordwood... Is there a way over this? Yeah, there is. Okay, good. Forget it. Just go over the fucking door and climb over the table while you're at it. Because you're a badass. Careful not to get that lamp shoved where the lamp don't shine. Okay. Abala's gonna go run down here like a moron again. Because it worked so well last time.
It.
Oh, shit. What? See him.
Yes, sir.
Okay. This time, hit him. Eat him. What the f-
He made a ton of games of that.
Alright.
I'm getting
ooh, we blew a hole in the floor. Uh-oh. Oh, God. What did we do? Oh, no! We blew the stairs up. I wonder if that's still traversable. It's gotta be, right? Yeah, we can just go through this hole in the floor.
Consider it done.
There you go. Excuse me, lady, I'm just gonna be shooting one of your countrymen here. I can, because you suck.
Wish I could, but it's not gonna happen.
Yes, it is. Because I'm gonna say it's gonna happen.
Are you? You're real.
Just stay there and hide with him and try not to bleed to death, if you don't mind. Terribly.
Is there a doctor in the vicinity?
The combat area might consist of being out here. What? Oh, Abala. Yeah. I forgot about
it's
him.
Permanent. Yet, I am most grateful for opportunity to be serving.
Shut up. All this for two probably locked crates. Hey! What a nice guy. I was just thinking to myself, wouldn't it be nice if that guy just went and died? Is there another one? No. Not right away, anyway.
Yes, sir.
Cool, we didn't need those stairs anyway. Alright, LA. Down you go. That's a very small hole. That's what she said, by the way. Uh-oh. Fuck! Oh, how did you not see him? Oh, now we're fucking screwed.
Just like I thought.
You really? If that was what you thought, why the fuck did you jump down there? Now we got a problem, because I don't think I can pull... Yeah, we can't get Ebola out. Son of a bitch. And if LA dies down here, we can't pull her out either. Oh, and she's got her pistol. I hope this thing is as good as it made itself out to be. Sorry, Ebola. Fuck. Come on. Yes. Wait, stop! Oh. Yeah, we're just gonna leave. Grab Zaneta. Son of a bitch. That sucks. Fuck, fuck, fuck. And since Rowdy doesn't have the body outside of the combat area, I think this might not be an area that counts. I might need to take him all the way over this way.
I be on it.
I don't think Ebola will be recovered. He might be. Probably be a prisoner of war, though. This seems like, such a small victory. Hey, neat.
Easy. I just a wee lass.
Oh, if you like me. That's a big thing. What is that? First aid kit. That looks like a pot. It sounds cool, though. I want one. I'm gonna go get rid of this thing. We don't seem to be having any trouble knocking anybody out anyway. Cool. We've got a first aid pot. How big is that? Oh, fuck. It's doable. There we go. Now we just gotta try to get everybody the hell out of here before people bleed to death. Which for LA does not look promising. Oh, man.
I won't survive much longer.
She's hurt real bad. And they're probably going to get shot at by these guys while they're leaving the building. Especially the guy that's going to be moving very slowly for carrying Zaneta. Crap. This mission went really well. Right up until the very end. We got a little greedy. Are you kidding me? Get out of my way, crazy lady. Seriously? Oh, fuck you! Because of that civilian, I had to hop down, and now LA is definitely gonna die. Whether or not she dies from being shot or bleeding to death, it doesn't matter. I'm killing that lady. That's gonna be her last act. Shoot her.
It will be alright, maybe.
Not when I'm done with you. Elf can carry LA. I like how she shot that thing. Don't shoot me, I'm neutral. Wait.
Them.
Oh, she can't stand up. She's on a fucking table. Okay, she's good. She's standing up. Man. This is bad. This is real bad.
Aye,
Captain. Maybe we just need to stop combat. I don't know.
Mm-hmm. I won't survive much longer.
Yeah, you won't survive another
medical
turn.
Medical attention.
All we can hope is that you can kill this stupid bitch. Girl fight. You shoot her right in the face. No. It's because they're so close together. Mm-hmm.
Bet that smarts.
You stupid bitch. What?
What was I thinking?
I don't know. Yep.
There is... No.
Yes, fall. No. Fall. No, she didn't fall. Make her fall. Oh! I don't even have words. That's fucked up. Yo, that ain't right. Okay, carry him, her, right around this corner here, please. Without getting shot in the back by the snipers on the roof. There we go, that'll give you a moment's respite. I didn't want you to face the fucking thing.
You got it.
Work it.
Alright, Elflet. Down you go.
Right then.
More hopping like a badass.
Every wee bit counts.
Mm-hmm. Let's go say goodbye to L.A. Who just did something horrible. Oh my god. Don't fall down the hole. If you do, Elf can't save you. Okay, we're good.
I be on top of me game.
Three unconscious. Okay, combat has ended. Head this way. No, wait, just head this way. Rowdy, head this way.
I be on it.
Shit. Huh?
Moving up.
Whoa! Yeah, the snipers. I didn't forget about them, and they didn't forget about me. Anybody else is bleeding. And sorry, Ebala. You were a good doctor. In fact, you might have been the last doctor we could have got. But now Elf's gotta try to run inside and save LA, who just did something horrible and is now in a pose that indicates that she's about to have something horrible happen to her. Another one of those damn civilians.
Grand.
Who are they going to shoot at this time? You know, I'm tempted to see if I can get Elf to go up there and just kill those guys. That would make me feel good.
I'd be on it.
About losing Abala. But we can't kill those guys below. That's too much of a problem. Yeah, Elle's gonna get sniped at while she's walking away too, and she's hurt really bad, so I don't even know if this is worth it. What?
I've been spied. I'd be working for it.
Holy crap. I wish there was another way out, but there isn't.
You got it.
Yeah, something tells me Elf's not gonna make it. I have a bad feeling about this. I have a feeling that August is cooked. Oh good, combat ended. I need Elf to drop
Consider
her.
Consider it done.
Sneak and then try to pick her back up.
Every
the hell was that? Oh god, the Germans. They're reloading. Okay, sneak. Pick her up. Is it possible to sneak while carrying a corpse? It is, technically. Good. Sneakily carry that corpse. You obviously carry that corpse. Let's hope Elf doesn't get any more Stevers. And Rowdy, continue carrying that corpse.
Aye.
Come on, Elf. No more Stevers. Shit. She's about to get Stevered. No, don't Stever her. Don't take a Stever. Oh, right between her legs. Which has contextual connotations considering how something else went earlier this round. Okay, it doesn't get any more out of the combat zone than that.
Moving up.
Eh?
You got it.
No more Stevers. I've taken enough fucking Stevers. Yeah, I'm not really good at clearing buildings. I probably should have thought better about rushing around tactically. And blindly, I mean, around corners and upstairs and shit. Okay, I think I'm good to leave.
Right then.
Which is good, because I'm about done with this place. Hopefully somebody will send in a cleanup team and pull Abala's corpse out of the unretrievable area, but I'm not hopeful. That's been fun, Germantown, but I'm having to leave you now. What the hell? Did you see that? Look at her leg. LA's leg. It's caught on him. What? I didn't want you to do that. She's laying flat like beaver. I forget how the rest of that quote goes, but it was awesome. Alright, now we're leaving. Man. With a heavy heart. Abala. Wow, he won the military medal. Heroism and conspicuous courage above and beyond the call of duty. You damn right. And to L.A., acts of greatest heroism and conspicuous courage above and beyond the call of duty. And to a military cross to L.A., really? More heroism. And to me, a military cross. Wow. Okay. We interrogated the guy we captured. A cooperative Oberlieutenant Kruger revealed the fate of many of our missing British scientists. Apparently, they were taken to the local German intelligence HQ, where Colonel Koch decided their fate. Those he deemed of value were assigned to his command and disappeared shortly thereafter without a trace. The others were transferred to various German laboratories. Heinz Krüger would offer no further assistance with regards to any of the present locations. That is remarkably unhelpful. Time to go. We still haven't been here. Ah, Oberst Helmut Koch. I wonder why that's not our mission. I wonder if we could just go there and gangbuster that guy to death. Not in our current state, that's for sure. We need to re-equip, rearm, and possibly get a new medic. It's weird that they would give him... Maybe they were posthumously giving him the medal? I don't know. It seems like you should have to carry them out to get them out alive. Hanover's our next. I'm gonna go peek. I'm peeking. Bauer's headquarters. There's no time! We're running out of time! Call CTU! Holy shit! Well, I'm never carrying bodies ever again, except for the ones that I knock unconscious. Because Abala fucking teleported himself out of that house. It must have been the Hindu gods looking out for him. And what little of his equipment remains. Although we did lose that beautiful pistol. Oh well, we got to do something hilarious with it. And we got a new gun for Zenaida, who dropped hers when she facepalm planted down those stairs. What do you think? You like it? You like it? You like it? Alright. So join me next time on abalaisinvincible.org/edu, where his dharma has saved him from more trouble.